Hello, how y'all doing? Welcome to Random Thoughts and Observations, Indian Devil Productions. I'm your host, David E. McClendon, Sr., and we'll get into our video in just a second, but first a word of prayer. Let us pray. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for all the many blessings you bestowed upon us. Thank you for our YouTube watchers, all of our blog followers, all of our blog readers, all the publishers, publicists, authors, illustrators, merchandisers, manufacturer representatives, and others that we come in contact with via these blogs and these YouTube channels. If there's anyone out there seeking to find you, please help them to find you. It's in Jesus Christ, Yeshua's most holy and most precious name that we pray by the power of His blood. Amen. 30 Minutes Cooking for Two. It's Healthy Dishes Without All the Fuss. It's by Taylor Ellingson. And, you know, if you've got just a newlywed couple, a childless couple, empty nesters or whatever, you don't need to cook great big spreads. You just need just enough for the two of you. And that's what this book is all about, where you don't have to cook whole huge portions, but you can make something for just the two of you and not have to eat the same old for a while, eating leftovers all the time. This book gives you some different information about different recipes that are easy to follow. Most of them have eight or fewer ingredients, and they take about 30 minutes, give or take, to cook and to prepare. Now, I remember back in the day when Suzanne and I were first married, there were a lot of things, different things she wanted to try that were not something that a finicky, picky child would want to eat, but something that, you know, adults like to eat. And this is what that is. It's, you know, adult kind of food for adult kind of meals. And we think that this would be a great book for some just now starting out empty nesters, or for a newlywed couple, or people that, you know, just, you know, it's just two people in the family. We wholeheartedly suggest it. We think that this would make a great Christmas gift, and it should be under everyone's Christmas tree. Thank you.
Ready to order? Click the link below.